this video, we're checking out the music from Riot Games. Crazy that a game company is making a lot of music, but it's actually quite good. Let's get started. Awake. This is one of the first ones, right?
Yeah. I love how exaggerated, like, the perspective is on this animation.
Yeah. The visuals are always crazy. They invest crazy money in that.
This is like setting the bar so high for having like exclusively written video game music. This is like epic.
You know what? I think that Imagine Dragons reference Muse a lot.
That's a really good call.
Sue.
This is one of my like actually favorite K-pop style songs.
I haven't heard it, but it slaps.
That's great.
Okay.
I have heard this. This is awesome.
The chords.
Oh. I am getting goosebumps again.
So sick. That's such a crazy good song. The music video is crazy too. Welcome to world, no heroes. I haven't heard this. Welcome to war.
We've only begun. I feel like a lot of these songs have kind of on-the-nose cheesy lyrics, but because it comes with these music videos and this whole universe, it works.
I think their PR company or whoever like oversees the music production has a really strong vision, because it does feel like it's like a unity. They have all these different artists, but they all have this like slightly spooky but still accessible like vibe to them, super well produced. It's really interesting. Now is your
time, so he has a nice tension in his voice.
Woohoo! Sick.
Yes. This is stuff I would work out to if I wasn't so lazy.
Oh, that music video is so cool too. It sounded a lot like Imagine Dragons, even though it wasn't. It was like a different flavor of Imagine Dragons.
I almost think that Imagine Dragons is like the number one reference that they would give to writers when they're asking for a song.
Oh yeah, for sure. I would say so. So this is a video that we're filming on RoomieOfficial channel. This is Jonas, this is August. Just in case you weren't aware, it's a video.
Not to be confused with a still picture.
We make other videos too. Come out very often. Check it out. Legends never die. Oh yeah, I guess the current did one. Become a part of you every time you play. I think this was early on. This animation isn't as cool.
It's still good though. This is more straight up 3D animations, not mixed with so many 2D stuff and hand-drawn stuff.
Yeah, I mean, it's cool. It all sounds so similar when you hear many of them, though. You're like, yeah, they are in like one specific box. That with male vocals would be one of the Imagine Dragons song. It's like they have a specific brand.
This looks like the Spider-Man movie.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
Yeah, it's probably pretty inspired. It's expensive to do this kind of like handmade animations.
Yeah. These cityscapes are crazy. That's so freaking cool.
Was that the first kind of like performance video where they've actually made the characters perform the song?
I was actually thinking that video-wise, even though it's very well animated, it's like one of my least favorite. Maybe because it was like, I'm singing to the camera. You know what
I mean? I want to see them slay some dudes. It's like, slash. Words up on the
wall as you're playing for my phone, and the laughter in the holes and the names. Oh yeah, this is from Arcane. Love this TV series.
His voice is just made for this kind of vibe.
Yeah. That's such a good point with his voice, that it's like made for this vibe. You know, we will also like sit here sometimes and be like, yeah, this is a good voice, this is a bad voice. But it, like in reality, it's so much about writing music where your voice fits. Oh, more KDA.
Whoa.
The music videos are insane.
Yeah.
I guess they are technically performing here.
Yeah. It just slaps so hard.
Yeah, the productions are insane. It's cool that they are actually playable characters in League of Legends. It was Riker who told me that they make these music videos and then you play as them in the games. It's kind of cool. I didn't like this one as much as the other one. It's not as strong of a song, but it's still cool.
Oh, this is quite different to the other songs.
Yeah.
Much punkier.
I guess it's based on the character, because this character is like more, like,
yeah,
crazy. But now it got electronic.
I don't like this as much as some of the other ones, but it's nice with a bit of variations.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was more a nice variation than it was a really good song to me. Hey, we have a Zed song. He's done things with League of Legends. That's lit. Everyone's watching through your eyes. There's only two options, win or die. This just sounds like a Zed song, though.
Sounds a bit run-of-the-mill so far, I think.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay. Kind of OG Zed.
Yeah, that was very much just like a throwaway Zed song. I was like, I guess I can do this with League of Legends. I don't know.
That felt like Zed phoning it in, basically.
So that was 2016, so that's pretty old. It sounds like they have more of a direction with what they want to do with the music now. And personally, I love Zed, but I didn't care about that too much. Okay. Cool music video again. Oh, right. Real people? What you gonna do? Did they film that in green screen, you think?
I guess so.
This one has like the gamers, the real gamers from the championship in it, I guess.
That must feel like a pretty epic thing to be part of, like to get to be like in a video like this.
Yeah.
When you're a nerdy gamer.
I feel like all of these songs are to me like a really extravagant, multiple level wedding cake. It's like really tasty and really cool and like it's a work of art that someone made it. But I wouldn't necessarily order it every day.
Interesting. I feel that. It's a specific taste. I think that this one has stood out. I think the Zed one stood out, maybe not in, you know, a great way. I feel like this kind of sounds like a Disney song to me, like a Disney artist. That like beat and this production doesn't speak to me at all. There's none of that edge or none of that direction that I feel like a lot of the other music has. I don't know. Now we're back in Imagine Dragons land again.
Yeah.
The backdrops are so beautiful. Like the artists that do them are like, it's crazy.
Oh, these are the same guys again. From the last video. That was pretty lit. But it is like very much the same as the Imagine Dragons ones. It is getting a little bit samey. But I still love it. I still think it's lit. I'm alone. Only know
myself no more. KDA.
Yeah, KDA, baby. It's a lot of textures.
A lot of sensual claws.
Ooh.
Okay, this is fun.
Yeah. That's cool.
This is probably my favorite so far.
That could probably be like pretty successful even outside of this League of Legends context, I think. This is kind of Rihanna sounding. Let's go.
All right.
August's favorite song.
This is so not my type of music, but I can appreciate it.
This right here sounds super Dream Theater.
Oh yeah, you're, yeah.
It's pretty epic though.
Yeah, it did get more metal-ish as it was going. It sounded like Enter Sandman in the verse quite a bit to me. Just the like one note melody and everything. But yeah, you're the biggest metal fan here, August. What was thoughts on that?
Everyone's just gonna call me a hipster now, but I mean, that's a little bit too mainstream for me, for my taste.
Definitely, I mean, it's made for mass appeal.
What it does remind me of is there's this Japanese band called Versailles and they play, I mean, it's symphonic metal and that reminds me of that.
For sure, for sure.
So smash or pass?
Difficult. Pass.
You cold.
We are posting TikToks over on TikTok.whatever/RoomieOfficial, by the way, over on Instagram. I'm everywhere. I do everything.
If you thought Joel was funny in this video, buckle up. You're about to laugh, son. Determined to make understand. This is pretty refreshing now then. Stood upon the ledge of home. His hope would disappoint him, and he would remain alone. 5 seconds, Imagine Dragons gonna come in. Then the
curse began to make me believe. No.
Confirm what was Amumu's biggest fear. Is it gonna?
I'm sorry, guys. The piano was out of tune. I was like, why am I feeling weird? And listen to that. Pledge that never shall someone be. That's too out of tune for me.
I thought it was gonna like climax into something and go hard.
The mummy was his friend. Hey! Yeah. People are saying it was just about to drop. Became too much to
bear. Okay.
There we go.
I like that though. I like that.
It's not the same type of screaming.
This is kind of Jack White vibes. Interesting. Here.
There's a lot of dissonance and tension in this.
Yes.
Or like Nick Cave.
It must be on purpose, but there's like a lot of chords where I'm like, that chord doesn't work with that melody, or like, oh, there's a cluster thing there. I think my taste in like harmonics is cleaner. Where do I go? Tell me, where do I take us? Uncredited singer here. Your heart is starting to
slow. May the water be safe. Maybe it's just an AI. It's the game. League of Legends. Nah, I don't like it.
Sounds like Evanescence.
Sounds like Dollar Store Evanescence.
Wake me up!
Oh, that's a nice art style. You know what a hero. Very anime.
It's that guy again.
He's in every year? He must be a very good player. What's his name? Guys, what's his name? This is Showmaker? Okay, different guy. Oh, that's cool. These shots are cool. The camera work is always crazy.
Yeah.
Sounds a lot like the first KDA song.
I just want to watch that show. Like, I want to watch that, like, anime.
Yes, I know, and it doesn't exist.
What?
Give us the anime.
Click here for a video recommended to you by the algorithm. Algorithms. I love them. Love it. Give me more. More algorithm.
Gobble it straight up.
Yes. Oh.